If you are aiming for fat loss, it doesn't matter whether you've got £100 to lose or £10 to lose. You should be incorporating strength training because building muscle is going to improve your metabolism and help you burn more fat.